days would be brighter.
Doctor.
And my nights would be shorter.
Dying to know
if the blues
how many autopsies have you performed on dead people?
Oh,
all of them. The live ones put up too much of a fight. The ego is a veil between humans.
Swollen labia, spotting versus of rot skin, toxic serpents and pus resurgents, bulging germ lymphs, nanoscopic mind as a narrow cervix, and monastic hermits of didactic purpose. I'm latched in taxless cat piss sermons, give a dry freeze taxidermist, extracting past scheme pals for worship, then practice hackneyed spell diversions, preserving cock meat sperm dish servings for your backseat pals to slurping. Bacterial lip vaginosis, gum infections, lumps of crack cysts, our genital wars clotting estrogen of pungent black mist and tooth gaps, enamel pulley systems folding tongues of book flaps, yellow tinged and spew damp, huge rats, acute pads are anal beach tube straps, suspending truth in brazen clues as crude wraps, your fetal inks the aftermath of brooklax, clogging sewer pipes, bursting hollow pockets pennywise, dancing clown commentary barely right.
Out of the emptiness of hollow mouths, muffled sounds crumble ground to silent mounds, shovels deep in the goblin mines, a corporate shrine scrolled in signs of false defiled by words combined to off the sight, shovels deep in the goblin mines, the emptiness of hollow mouths, muffled sounds crumble ground to silent mounds, shovels deep in the goblin mines, a corporate shrine scrolled in signs of false defiled by words combined to off the sight, shovels deep in the goblin mines,
racing harmonic tremors, rising seismic pressure, lining mountain peaks on collarbones, housing cloud that necks us from neck up, exploded lava stones from punctured domes, popping clouds of smoke and boundless close to bludgeons, lungs corrode, you juggle flows, it's just a hoax. A silly excuse for your balls to ferment period juice, plastic stored in bottled emotion, whining syndicate fools, daily consumers vision double blurs from cynical views, case in point glasses half empty, Spider-Man whose lines on web are hardly radioactive, we harness gamma ray isotopes carving obsidian tablets on palms of silicate mantles, sparse and intricate channels, garden known clay effigies. All the dirt burning loam for the evergreen, soaked in hope, bounded ropes of tethered speech, a viral code of data nodes, ransom reached and candid thieves straddled deep in mangled trees.
Out of the emptiness of hollow mounds, muffled sounds crumble ground to silent mounds, shovels deep in the goblin mines, a corporate shrine scrolled in signs of thoughts defiled by words combined to off the sight, shovels deep in the goblin mines, the emptiness of hollow mounds, muffled sounds crumble ground to silent mounds, shovels deep in the goblin mines, a corporate shrine golden signs of thoughts defiled by words combined to off the sight, shovels deep in the goblin mines.